12. And five, final match, Jeffrey.
Must be prepared to see him play down the cushion, left-handed on that red. Oh, he has tried to move it. What a shot that is, although pressure's on the next ball.
Yeah. Great shot, though.
It really was. Well, surely not. He must be on it, is he?
Just about managed to get the red on the rounded.
Go in there. Wonderful. And perfect on the black.
93.
What a pot that was. Oh, what a shame. Oh! I was looking at the wrong pocket.
Opportunity to play a bit of naughty snooker here. That's got a bit of reaction from the crowd.
Well, that's a phenomenal cue pair, that is. I think it's important it clears up here.
71.
72. 9. What a fantastic here off the side cushion.
Man,
he's got everything he deserved here. Yeah, fantastic shots he's put.
35, 10 frames to Trump.
Around the houses, it makes the pot easier. Yeah, he's going round. Can he avoid the cannon? Yes, he can. This is perfect.
8.
So Trump on the brink of victory, closest frame, but it's gone the same way as the previous two.
Ninety-eight, 102, 107. 113.
I think that was good all round. It was a great shot from Rob from the ref, and this was a fantastic pot from Judd Trump.
Kidding. You are kidding.
17.
What a shot. Look at the position on the green. Is tough. Oh, well, blow me down. Blow me down. What a pot that was.
The yellow, as we show you that unbelievable pot at that pace, and the yellow comes back on its spot where the referee got a red to put back.
...103 in the first frame. Judd Trump. ...104. 117 in the frame. Judd Trump. 100. 130. 138. The frame and the match. Judd Trump. Thanks, Dave. Well done, Judd.